So image-guided radiation therapy specifically targets tumors, basically hitting more of the bad and less of the good.
I'll ask my doctor about that tomorrow.